Hello guys, how's it going? I hope you guys are having a great time. In today's video, we're gonna unbox and review Domino's new pasta pizza. Here it is. So are you guys ready? Then without any delay, let's start our today's video. If you are new to this channel, then do hit that subscribe button along with the bell icon so that you will be notified when I upload a new video. I have ordered it from online. Let's quickly open this up and see what we get inside. One. That's it. No oregano, no chili flakes. What is this, Domino's? Nothing else. We only got pizzas, no extra stuff. Anyways, let's quickly unbox this. These are the Domino's new pasta pizzas. Very basic packing, no fancy stuff. So this one is the creamy tomato pasta pizza veg, and this one is Moroccan spicy pasta pizza non-veg. You also get non-veg one in this, and you also get veg one in this. Let's quickly open this up. So right now I'm opening the veg one, tomato creamy pasta pizza. Right now, I am opening the non-veg one, which is Moroccan spicy pasta pizza. This is the veg one. So you can see in the veg one, we get some capsicum, yellow bell peppers, red bell peppers, black olives, and pasta itself. Let's see, in the non-veg one, we get some peri-peri chicken and pasta. So now let's quickly do the taste test. They didn't give any chili flakes or oregano. Just imagine I'm adding them.
क्यों भी overacting करता साला? Overacting की औलाद? तेरे को बराबर होता नहीं क्या बोलने को? चले, एक काम कर, 200 रुपए दे और 50 रुपए काट overacting के वजह से.
So let's start with the veg one first. Guys, veg one is really good. My rating will be 4 for this. So now let's try the non-veg one. Actually, I'm really excited for this one. Give me a minute. Guys, I must say personally the non-veg one is more better than the veg one, because the creaminess you are getting, it is not spicy at all. For the name it's spicy, it's not spicy at all. You are getting that creaminess in the every slice. So my rating for this will be 4.5. Now let's talk about which pasta pizza is the best. So I personally like this one, guys. It is Moroccan spicy pasta pizza non-veg. If you want, you can also try the veg one also. This is also good. It is not bad. It is also good. But my personal choice will be this one, guys. So now let's talk about the cost. Both the pizzas, I got it for around 340 rupees. I have applied the coupon code. So I got it for 347 rupees. If you are someone want to try this, you can definitely go out and give it a try. So that's it for today, guys. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button and do subscribe to my channel. So meet you in my next video.